Charlotte a 9-time women's champion. And now stomping away on Lacey in the corner. Becky Lynch, the Raw women's champion, issue with both of these women in the ring. Of course, Lacey cost her the SmackDown title, as a Charlotte Flair would pin Becky at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event. Oh, and Charlotte with a big chop.
Lacey calling Charlotte old news. Not really a smart move.
Trademark Flair chops on Lacey Evans in the corner. The lady of WWE in a great deal of jeopardy as the queen continues to pick up speed and build momentum, styling and profiling.
That strutting we all know and love. Soak it up, Lacey.
Oh! Lacey made the queen pay. Charlotte got a little arrogant.
And Lacey, knee right to the midsection.
Just in time, and a leg sweep. Down goes Charlotte Flair.
And now Lacey launching herself over the top rope. Nobody home as Charlotte moves out of the way.
Lacey's a little lackadaisical in attempting that maneuver. Got to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Can't let exhaustion be a factor when you're dealing with a veteran like Charlotte Flair.
Ooh.
That's when Charlotte Flair's going to start to shine, picking apart the young upstart in Lacey Evans.
Of course, you got Becky Lynch lurking on the outside. Got to be on the minds of both competitors, Charlotte Flair and Lacey. You see the queen's acknowledgement.
I don't like her.
Yeah, Charlotte here, of course, from SmackDown is part of the wild card rule.
It'll be time to go to school. The powerful legs of Lacey Evans making it tough for Charlotte to lock in the submission.
And Charlotte hit hard in the corner. Looked like she was going for the figure four, which would turn into the figure eight. Now a swinging neck breaker. And Lacey, got caught by Charlotte, double boots.
Right to the midsection.
Both of these women have proven to do their homework.
And their collision in the middle of the ring. Both women hit hard. Both women are down.
It's tough to tell who got the worst of the collision. Right now, this could be anybody's matchup. Which one of these women can make it to their feet first?
Charlotte trying to make it back to her feet first. Lacey Evans struggling as well.
Oh, Becky!
And Becky now! Becky Lynch got involved and she could not take anymore. She had to go right after Lacey Evans.
The egomaniacal man.
And there's the manhandle slam by Becky Lynch.
Everything's got to be about Becky Lynch.
Becky promised that she was going to get back at Lacey Evans for costing her the SmackDown Women's title. She waited for the opportune moment and did it here tonight.
Oh, Becky better rethink her version of revenge. I mean, Lacey wins by disqualification. She makes more money. This is a terrible decision by Becky Lynch.
Becky couldn't watch it anymore.